In this video, we will check Zebra ZD220 label and ribbon loading plus auto calibration. For that one, open the printer. Then you can see one sensor here. It's a movable type. Keep this sensor in right position. Then next we need to load the sticker. For that one, you can see one adjustable label holder here. Put the label inside this holder. Then pull the sticker outside. Then next, for the ribbon, so it's a spring mechanism here and here also. So with ribbon, push that spring mechanism to the right, then release, and in the left side it will get locked. Then next, use this sample core here and put it in the same way on the top side. Make sure this cutting should be inside the rod cutting. Then pull the ribbon, stick it into the top side. Roll it inside. So once the ribbon properly aligned, close the door. So once the label and ribbon connected, connect the power adapter, then turn on the printer and wait for this status LED become green and stable. Once it is green, press and hold this feed button until this status LED blinks 2 times. So that is for the auto calibration. So press and hold. First blink came. So 2 times blink. Then it will start to calibrate. So for checking it is correct or not, press single time this feed button. So correct one label came out. If you want to take a self test, press and hold, then release in single blink. So it will start to print self test.